Colin White and Henrik Tillander, the defensive pair. Tillander swivels the puck to Tedenby. Stuart takes the puck away and then steals his lunch money and dumps him. The penalty killing forwards. Mattias Tedenby. Oh! Any ticket ride when the skates are so high you can read the size, and I think they're 7.5. That's a pretty good check. Green off of Marchand's stick. My goodness, Mark Stuart is showing people how to throw body checks tonight.
He's showing Tedenby. It was him both times. You think you might learn after the first one. Don't get caught watching your pass. And a big hit on Tedenby. Tedenby stepping into the offensive zone. He's trying to wrap this puck around to the far side of the ice where they can maintain possession. Did he not think that Mark Stuart was going to close on him? Apparently not.